Okay, here we are in a Ferrari, obviously. Let's go back. So it looks like, yeah, we're starting in third here. In the rain. I really don't care for the rain tracks. Or the rainy weather, I should say. This is Sebring. Got a little hit there. Everyone's being pretty good. And third. See a little chaos way back there. I believe this is a online league race. I tend to prefer the American muscle cars of old. To race, but if I'm racing a Ferrari or something like this, I'm online, but I think I'm gonna lose. Those two got into it. Let's scoot by the inside there. Nice. That's how you get in first place without doing anything wrong. Just wait for the first two people to take themselves out. I went wide here. That sucked. Probably still can't believe my luck. Alright, there's the view I'm racing in, and I'm driving with the steering wheel, not forward. I think for replays, it's better in this view. You know, another thing, it looks like my headlights are on, but there's a bug. It's like sometimes when you're racing, especially, the night races, like everyone else can see your headlights on, but for you, the driver, your lights are off. Some bug that Forza needs to work out, because especially the VIR, the Virginia track there, at night, it's really hard to see because there's no overhead lights. There's some, but there's not like they are at Yas Marina. Almost went around wide there again. I hope to get a little pressure from the McLaren now. I'm doing off. I'm having a hard time keeping this thing straight. Again, I really don't. I'm not crazy about the wet weather racing. I find it pretty annoying. Alright, best to let him go, don't fight. That was a good clean pass by him though. Well, he's off. I'm off. Don't hit anybody. express how difficult this is to raise in the rain. Well, they had a little contact there. Sure if this is the last lap or not. Little contact. Not bad. Again, this is in the professional band league racing. When you first start out, though, in the grassroots band, I think, there is a lot of ramming going on in there. Look at that, scooted right by the inside. Now, the problem is, once you get up into the higher bands in league racing, the lobbies aren't as full. Seem to hold that corner. Now I can't believe my luck and I'm starting to stress out. I'm pretty sure this is the last lap. He's over the line, pushing a little too hard. He's coming. Hard. This could be the last lap, I think. There you go. So it was a good race. Again, you saw that other people made contact in front of me, and I just capitalized on it. So I consider myself very lucky on this one. Really not that much contact for as many people in the wet conditions that we have here. It was a pretty good race all in all. Again, I know I got lucky. But, you know, part of racing is just putting yourself in a position to capitalize on other people's mistakes. Be patient and wait for things to develop, because I sure was not tearing up the track on this one. It's a good-looking game, though. I think this is where they get into contact here. Yeah, let's scoot by. Anyway, we'll stop it there. Thanks for watching.